A lot of the focus today has been on the fantastic new Nokia Lumia 800, but that device also has a new baby sister, Nokia Lumia 710, and I'm here to give you a quick update on what this device is all about. It's available in black and white, and the great thing is that you can also customize it. We have a lovely selection of back covers that you can choose from. For example, we have magenta here, which I call pink. Then we have cyan, which I call blue. And we also have yellow, that doesn't actually have a fancy name, it's just yellow. It's a great device for people like me who are addicted to their social networks, because I can stalk all my friends from a single live view, whether they're on Facebook or Twitter. Like the Nokia Lumia 800, this is another Windows Phone device, and it's super quick. One of the things that I enjoy the most is how fast it is to use the internet. It has Internet Explorer 9 and it supports HTML5, which means it's great for web browsing. If you want to know more about the lovely new Nokia Lumia 710, stay tuned to Nokia Conversations, because we're going to be doing loads more on Nokia's new Windows Phone devices in the coming weeks and months, starting today.